Welcome to the Glaze Studio. This is Komati Sivasankaran, Founder CEO, the Guiding Light Art Company, building bright futures through art. Today, in the third episode of the Glaze What Next series, Change Management in Practice, we meet someone who has been building brands for his living for about 30 good years and chooses to become a coach. I will come back to why I said I found it very interesting when you switched gears completely last year. I think a lot of people want to do something like that and are apprehensive. So for some reason or the other, so I would like to know what was going on in your mind.
Typically, I divide my career into buckets of 10 years because I don't look at anything which is short term.
Yeah.
My first 10 years has been cutting my teeth in building the brands. It's important to focus on one segment and be good at it. A lot of opportunity of small and medium sized businesses and opportunities for startups, because now the technology the telecom has changed the whole face of the world. Today anybody can connect with anybody at the press of the button. Anybody can purchase anything and get it delivered anywhere. Now, the COVID actually has fast-tracked everything. What could have happened in the country over 5 to 8 years is now going to happen in 2 to 3 years. So, you can forget the COVID angle and look at yourself. See, every individual should remain current.
Yes.
When a company is employing a professional, it is important that the employee at whatever level, entry level, middle level, senior level, they should always remain current. So they should always keep questioning to themselves on what job they are doing. Is the job what they are doing exploiting their full potential? Is the job what they are doing is relevant for the company in the future? Is the job which they're doing going to be relevant in the market? Sometimes it may be relevant to the company, but it may be increasingly becoming redundant vis-a-vis the environment. So they should keep on checking about they themselves. Are they fully realizing their potential? Is the role and job rich enough vis-a-vis the company's goals? And whether this job is going to be relevant vis-a-vis the environment. If they keep thinking of constantly, then they themselves may be able to read. They say, no, you should be able to read before the writing is on the wall.